To add the fillet, select Fillet command from the Edit tab. A window will appear. Enter here the fillet radius, for example 20 mm, and select the option Individual Pick 2 Elements. This option will add a fillet between two indicated geometries. Click OK and now select the places where you want to add fillets, for example here and here, here and here. OK. Okay. And as you can see, all the geometries have been joined and we have one single geometry defining the outer contour.